Hello, this is your friend Coding with Cat. Today we are going to make an example of overlapping profile image items. Keep subtitles on and let's begin. First of all, let's see the example. We often see this UI in many social apps. Many overlapping items with the image and the last item is a text and number plus on it.The field on the top is a fixed overlapping example, and the field on the bottom is a scrollable overlapping example. Let's create the item. There are a shoppable image view and a text view in the item under the frame layout. The border's default value of shoppable image view is 1 dp.We set it to 2 dp, so we need to add 1 dp padding to it. Let's keep going. Now let's finish the UI of main activity. There are two linear layouts in it. Let's add items to the linear layout. Let's run the app without overlapping. Now we are going to set the overlapping. Set the margin value to item one by one after all of the items have been added to the parent. Now let's run the app with overlapping. let's change the overlapping value and run the app again. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.